The upper reaches of the Albert River are picturesque, and despite having lost much of their riparian vegetation due to agricultural development, the waters are clear and cool, flowing along a series of pools and riffles. Originating at the foothills of the Lamington Plateau, the Albert River supports a diversity of freshwater fish, invertebrates, and aquatic plants. Sadly, the exotic common carp are also found in this system. These large-bodied species school in the deeper pools, where they disturb the sediments and compete with the native species for resources. In Queensland, carp are also found throughout the Murray-Darling system. They are also abundant in the Logan and Albert rivers south of Brisbane.